barrel fan pacing on the inside. It's coconut groove going right for the lead. On the outside, it's cotton sock and hit the bed. Into the turn they race on coconut groove. Benefits from the inside, it's cotton sock. Here comes hit the bed. Charging third, followed on the inside by Wood Chip. It's Rick Elmerhurst, Royal Arms. It's Virgil Scooter, Black Gammon trailing. Your leader to the quarter, coconut groove. Hit the bed is parked and driving on the outside. They're moving by the first quarter. 28 and 2, the quarter, and coconut groove has the lead. Two lengths. Hit the bed is right there in second. Cotton sock in third, double length and a quarter. Wood Chip, he's flush to the outside. Here comes Rick Elmerhurst with cover, followed now by Royal Arms, Virgil Scooter, and Black Gammon trailing. Approaching the half, your leader, Coconut Grove. But here comes Hit the Bid. Hit the Bid moves up on the outside. They're driving by the half. 58 and 4, Coconut Grove is under, urging on the inside. Hit the Bid is on the outside of challenging second. Cotton Sock in third. On the outside, it's Wood Chip with cover, followed by Rick Elmerhurst. It's Black Gammon and Royal Arms. Now they curve into the back stretch. Coconut Grove, three parts of a length. Hit the Bid moves on him on the outside second. It's Cotton Sock and Wood Chip. They're moving for the final quarter. It's Coconut Grove, three parts of a length. Between horses, Hit the Bid. Here comes Wood Chip. Now moving third. Now moving second. Hostetter going to the whip. Around the turn, it's Coconut Grove. It's Wood Chip. Here comes Wood Chip. But here comes Royal Arms, three wide. Here they come turning for home. It's Wood Chip between horses. It's Coconut Grove. It's Royal Arms flying. Here comes Royal Arms with a rush. It's Royal Arms and Wood Chip. It's Royal Arms with the lead. It is Royal Arms at the wire. Ninth race run down.